Hello everyone, here is a question based on mole concept. 1 gram of H2 molecule has the same number of molecules as in what? Before checking all the options, let us first find out how many molecules of H2 are there in 1 gram of H2. We know that number of molecules is equal to mass divided by molar mass times Avogadro number. So mass usually will be given in gram, molar mass will be in gram per mole, gram cancels, so this will be in moles. So for H2, the number of molecules of H2 in 1 gram is going to be 1 gram. That is the mass, and the molar mass of H2 is 2.016 gram per mole. Let us approximate the denominator as 2 because we are multiplying with the Avogadro number. So let's keep this as half times Avogadro number. So that many H2 molecules will be there. So in option 1, we have 14 gram of nitrogen. So the number of nitrogen molecules will be equal to 14 divided by molar mass of N2 is 28, because for N it is 14, for N2 it will be 28. So this will be again half Avogadro number. And then in number 2, we have 18 gram of H2O. How many H2O molecules will be there in 18 gram of H2O? So this will be 18. Molar mass of H2O is 18 gram per mole, because 16 plus 2, so 18. So this will be simply Avogadro number. And then number 3. In 16 gram of CO, how many CO molecules will be there? So number of CO, 16 gram divided by molar mass of CO is 12 plus 16, so that will be 28 times Avogadro number. So this will be 4/7 times Avogadro number, and that will be equal to 0.571 Avogadro number. And then in number 4, we have 28 gram of N2. So therefore the number of N2 is equal to 28, molar mass of N2 is also 28 times Avogadro number. This will be simply Avogadro number. By the way, the Avogadro's number is Na is equal to 6.022 into 10 to the power 23. That is something you already know. And therefore, the correct answer is option 1. That will have approximately the same number of molecules. As in 1 gram of H2, the 14 gram of N2 will have the approximately the same number of molecules. We have, because we have made this 2.016 into 2 approximately, but so more or less that will have the same number. So therefore option 1 is the correct answer.